Hello friends, today I will tell you about natural treatments and home remedies for angioedema. Angioedema is one type of swelling. It affects the deeper layers of our skins. In some cases, the swelling is accompanied by hives. They are red. Also, it can be accompanied with itchy welts which develop on the surface of your skin. Hives and angioedema can be triggered by an allergic reaction to pollen, insect bites, medications and certain foods. In some cases, the term giant hives are referred to angioedema. One of the most common symptoms of angioedema is the swelling beneath the surface of your skin. This condition can happen to our lips, eyes, hands and feet. There are more severe cases in which this condition has spread to other parts of our bodies. Also, you should know that this condition is not always accompanied with welts and swellings on the surface of your skin. Also, there are some additional symptoms of angioedema, which can include a rash on your feet, arms and hands, discolored patches and stomach cramping. In many cases, this condition can go on its own and does not need treatment. Here are some home remedies for angioedema. Number 1. Turmeric. Angioedema occurs when there is inflammation of the skin and subcutaneous tissue. Turmeric as angioedema home remedy has proved action to reduce inflammation. The pores of the skin are stretched open when there is inflammation. Applying turmeric on the skin is absorbed quickly and has a rapid effect. It can also remove the allergen from the adjacent areas where it is applied. Turmeric powder is easily available in the food stores. It is cheap and retains qualities of turmeric in concentrated form. Applying turmeric powder by making a paste is beneficial for treating angioedema. Number 2. Pineapple. Pineapple contains an enzyme that has an anti-inflammatory effect. Drinking pineapple juice in large quantities would give you energy as well as used as angioedema home remedy. Health experts recommend that you should eat fruits to achieve the valuable micronutrients that are otherwise crushed in the juicers. You can take the pineapple and sprinkle turmeric powder on it to have maximum benefit. Pineapple is also a rich source of vitamin C that is needed in the regeneration of skin. Number 3. Green leaves. Edible green leaves like spinach, lettuce, kale, are some of the angioedema home remedy. These leaves have substances in them that inhibit histamine release from eosinophils. The histamine is the substance that increases fluid diffusion out of the blood vessels in the skin tissues. Blocking histamine release in the blood will reduce fluid in the skin tissues and decrease swelling. Broccoli, Swiss chard, and mustard greens are also a few of the green vegetables you might like to include in a meal. Number 4. Bromelain. Bromelain is an extract of pineapple juice. It is a purified form of the enzyme bromelain that is used as angioedema home remedy. It is free of side effects. It cannot be said that it is more or less effective than pineapple, but a potent effect can be achieved by taking both together. If it is taken with turmeric, it gives better results. If you have allergic from pineapple, then you are also allergic to bromelain and taking it can worsen the symptoms. Number 5. Soybean. If you have been attacked by angioedema previously or are at a risk of being a victim again, you should think about including soybean and soybean oil in your diet. Foods that contain soy have vitamin B12. Vitamin B12 is required for certain enzymes that bind the allergens and have immune regulatory functions. Vitamin B12 also has soothing effects and relieves muscle aches that can be caused by fever or weakness in angioedema, and hence an effective angioedema home remedy. Number 6. Black seed. Susceptibility to various types of allergens decreased through use of black seeds. However, it must be used in tiny amount first because it may cause allergy in some. Number 7. A paste of oatmeal, blueberries, cherries, cranberries and red grapes are rich in quercetin. Quercetin is an antioxidant that helps the body fight allergens and toxins. It has a factor to combat stress reactions in the body. These stress reactions, if uncontrolled, can cause tissue damage. Quercetin is, therefore, ideal to use. It is natural, it is easily available, and it is inexpensive. It also provided nutrition to your body that is using up its energy stores to fight angioedema. Number 8. Yellow root. This is a herb which is also known by other names like golden root, ibam or golden seal. It had anti-inflammatory properties and used as angioedema home remedy. It is very useful as it is also an insect repellent, preventing skin to undergo further damage by insect bites. Many insects have stings that can cause hypersensitivity reactions like angioedema. The aggravation of disease can lead to serious outcomes like anaphylaxis. Number 9. Comfrey. Comfrey is a common plant to find. Its leaves, stem and root are used in herbal medicine. Its leaves contain substances that cause a decrease in severity of inflammatory diseases. Comfrey is used as a tea for pain and inflammation due to angioedema. 7. People have long used comfrey to get rid of muscle pain as well as angioedema home remedy. This is due to anti-inflammatory properties of the plant. You can use comfrey oil to massage your skin before sleeping and see the effects when you wake up in the morning. Comfrey has the ingredients like calcium and vitamin C, so it can speed up the healing process of the skin. It has bone healing properties as well, so it is ideal to use in elderly patients or menopausal women in whom osteoporosis is going on. It is best to apply twice daily. Number 10. Licorice or nadiapan. It is a herb derived from the root of a plant. Licorice is used as a sweetener in teas. It has many health benefits such as angioedema home remedy. It increases immunity, fights bacteria and prevents infection. The inflamed skin is prone to catching bacterial infections. Licorice has a protective activity when applied in a form of cold or hot compresses. Licorice also helps to clear away the respiratory tract that is useful for people who develop laryngeal edema, causing blockage to air inflow to the lungs. Boil the licorice root in water and dip the compresses in the warm water. Apply these compresses to your skin. It can be also drunk as a tea, or its extract can be added to food. It is available in powder form from the market. Number 11. Chamomile. You can find chamomile in numerous skin products. It is an anti-inflammatory agent and has a soothing effect on the skin. It is also a sedative. If taken in small amounts in tea, it can cure the ailment. Soak the leaves in water for 2-3 hours and then apply to the skin or use them in oil. Place the leaves in the olive oil for a few days and then apply on skin. You should keep chamomile in the home as your angioedema home remedy. Do not consume it if you are pregnant. Chamomile essential oil is also available to apply topically. Number 12. Baths. Hydrotherapy is a traditional method used as angioedema home remedy. It utilizes the impact of water on the body. The response of our body to a warm or cold bath is quick and has long-lasting effects even in routine. A prolonged immersion of the body in hot and cold baths can have effects on the symptom of the disease. Steam baths are also a good way to relieve pain of angioedema. Hydrotherapy has no harmful. A bath can be taken in the home, and there are no difficult techniques associated with it. The addition of some herbs mentioned above to the bath water can be beneficial. Steam inhalation is suitable if you have discomfort in the throat or hypersensitive reaction going on in your lungs. Number 13. Milk bath. Milk has enzymes that inhibit inflammatory pathways in the body and have an easing effect. It is a natural cure. It is not harmful to try. Milk should be lukewarm and free of any solvents. Number 14. Fresh coriander juice. Coriander juice can reduce inflammation. It should be applied with cotton or directly to free yourself of itching sensation produced by inflammation due to angioedema. Number 15. Calendula. Calendula is a herb having miraculous healing properties for pain and swelling from any disease. It is used in creams and washes and other skin products. It is famous for its regenerating effect on the skin. You can use cream or a lotion after buying. You can grow it at your own home and achieve its healing effects in the pure form. Number 16. Stinging nettle. It is an angioedema home remedy that is being specifically used for curing allergies from ages. It is effective in leaf and root form. It is readily available from an herbal store. It is also used to treat asthma. It is nutritious and full of beneficial ingredients. It is recommended when someone has a runny nose or watery eye. Scientific research has accepted its role in the cure of allergic diseases. It also finds its use in treating benign prostatic hyperplasia BPH. It will be wise to use it for middle-aged men. Vitamin C and vitamin A increase this herb healing action. It is taken orally. Some people eat as cooked vegetables. Others may take in capsule form. Regardless of the way it is used, benefits are guaranteed in this angioedema home remedy. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so, you should select one that suits you, and if required, kindly consult your doctor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.